for 15 years ago. Yeah, dead badgers, but I can't wait because some of those are actually shot and dumped and just make them look like roadkill.
Oh,
you are. No, I'm not either. There is a badger trust and you can report a location of a badger that's been killed and then send somebody to come and have a look. So, but that's on the badger trust website.
Right. Feel what we're touching.
if we've got gloves on. So.
Do you need a hand?
No, I'll be all right on my own actually. Yellow. Double check. Definitely a little girl. Very pale. She's got uremia, which is liver failure. So you can smell urine on her breath, so that's why she's so wobbly. Yes, she's not a mummy either, which is good. We don't want to leave any cubs behind. Toxins are so deep within the body that it's now coming out in the air she's breathing out, which is quite awful. So she's, uremia, it's nasty. She'll be put to sleep, so she won't know anything. She'll just doze off and that'll be a lot better. But at least she's not going to stay here suffering. Yeah, she could get got by a dog. Even the sad rescue like this, where I know that she's not savable, is still a good rescue because we've got to her. Yeah, no, absolutely. Yeah, so we just got up that path, haven't we? Yeah. No problem. No problem. Well, thank you very much for calling us, and always come out to the rescue.
Yeah, they're small, but obviously,
She's clearly a rural fox.
Yeah.
So she's not, she wouldn't have been able to ingest anything that's full of it. It's just naturally the organs are failing.
In a small basket.
Also a smart fox.
Yeah, she is. So I can see why the lady saw it as a cub.
Yeah.